What up guys, the boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey as well, and welcome back to On The Crazy Ass Adventure. Right now, I am back to this beautiful abandoned hoarder's mansion with a brand new Mercedes in the garage. But not only the Mercedes is abandoned, also a freaky Volvo that is under that sort of blue thing. It's actually abandoned for multiple years, that car, and I think we cannot start it up. But I believe the Mercedes is still working, maybe. Because Rodrigo is checking the engine and there is nothing of damage at the engine. Probably, if you're gonna find the keys, we can start that freaking Mercedes up. But I don't know where the heck the keys are because we didn't found them yet. So anyways, yeah, I'm back for round two right now. And part one, I promised you fams that I will explore this beautiful Hoarder's Mansion in detail. So I'm gonna show you some more rooms and more objects that is actually inside. You know, there is a lot of inside actually. So I want you first to smash a big ass like before we get into the full exploration right now. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're new and watch this video now. Yes, this mansion will blow your mind. Legit. All right, fam, it's enough talk right now because I know you can't wait any more longer. So yeah, let's do this, fams. Well, it's actually strange that this garage door was actually open as soon as we arrived here. So that's actually strange, and we actually checked out the mansion again first without recording. My camera was still in the backpack and we heard like it was like someone was inside actually, and that was super strange. It's maybe he ran away for because he heard of something, but I believe homeless people slept here, and I also mentioned that in part one. So if you missed part one, check out the description, you're gonna find it there. I did it at night actually because we had to run because of police, you know. All right. Check this beautiful Mercedes. Like I said, it's like a brand new one. And you can open the freaky trunk. Oh, that was fast. But check this out. It smells new. It's like the desk car is never used. And Rodrigo found out the car has only 67 kilometers. So it's barely used. Or they actually barely drive with it actually. So yeah. But check this out. A freaky new tire here inside the trunk. That's crazy. Now we're gonna show you the hood. Like I said in my intro, the hood is crazy new. All right, even the freaky, yeah, the paint is, yeah, there are actually no scratches inside the paint. That's super weird actually for such a car inside an abandoned place. All right, check those fams. Hey Rodney, how can you open this freaky hood?
Left pedal.
What?
You push the left pedal.
Yes.
On the
yeah, and then.
Just push it in and then go through the hood and pull it.
All right, so I'm gonna push this first. All right, I did it. Hopefully, I can open the freaky hood. Are you gonna open it for me? What? It's not works.
I will do it.
You can do it, yeah. Like I said, this kitchen smells very badly because of all the nasty, dirty food that is left behind here. It's super crazy, fam. I never saw that in my entire life until previous time. Actually, this is now my second time going to see this nasty, freaky kitchen. All right. Come on, Donnie, open it for me. Oh. There he is. And now, how is it going to do this? I don't know. Ah, okay. Oh, look at this freaky engine, fams. There's actually a new battery inside, which is strange. You said the oil was good as well, huh?
Yeah.
So the freaky oil is still good, fam. That's super strange for an abandoned car. I believe this car must be stolen or something. I don't know. Like I said, an intro, fams, it will be crazy if you can start up a freaking Mercedes. It's a diesel, by the way. I don't know if it's a 2 liter or a 2.5. It's a 2.5?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so Rudy just found out it's a 2.5. Crazy. But Joe is so strange, dude. He barely drives with it, man. Mm-hmm. I think. I never saw that in a band. It's actually the first time you're gonna see a brand new car like this, huh? and still in good condition, but staff cannot find keys. They must be here somewhere, but where is the question? So yeah. You want to take the messengers? How much horsepower do you think it will get? 150, 180 maybe? Maybe a small 200?
120.
120, oh that's possible as well, yeah. Maybe. If you can guess how much horsepower this car got, let me know in the comments below. We believe it's actually a sort of 120 horsepower maybe. But I'm still amazed to see this beautiful Mercedes. Legit. So previous time I didn't show you this part of the garage. But we discovered actually a super long ass machete. Right? You actually found that. Now you're not gonna kill me, dude. But I believe the keys must be here somewhere inside the freaking things here. Diamond. Dude, even this is new, man. Such a mystery why he abandoned this freaking mansion. There can be thousands of reasons, I think. Look, fams, a lot of stuff. That is just insane. But what, Lucifers?
Want some matches.
What matches? Where are they? You want some, that's new. They look, they never used. See? It's all inside. Ah, maybe we can use this to summon some ghosts or demons. Who knows, dude? Alright, I guess if we need to search for the keys, we want to be here for very long, I think. I don't know what the heck that is.
You want me to set the camera?
Whoa, you. What the hell you did to that, man? The zipper? You nasty bastard.
What?
Nasty bastard. Yeah, you better don't shut your mouth because before someone hears. I don't know if the lights from this garage part were still working. But let's find it out right now. Oh, look at this savage, man. So, what?
The noise has stopped.
Yeah, actually, there was actually something from the water and randomly we actually heard a strange noise and we didn't know what the sound was first. Then we found out it was that generator that makes noise. But now it's very rare that it has stopped now, yeah? Mm-hmm. We didn't hear it for about 2 minutes now. But 2 minutes back, it was on, off. That was really strange. Yo. We always have to burp.
Shit.
But I'm wondering why you had a lot of machines like this. There's actually a lot here, fams, left behind. No, I'm not gonna show you the sex toys. That's inside those stacks, actually. There's actually a lot of sex movies here, fams. I'm not gonna show you that because my video will get demonetized. No. I know you love that shit, but I'm not going to show it to you right now because my video will get demonetized very quick. Yeah, I know they actually do this. Nasty bastard. Yeah. I believe the pussy is wet as well every time, man. He is such a nasty bastard, actually. He always thinks about sex and stuff like that. But I don't never think about that because I'm a brave boy. Right? I never think about sex, dude.
Every 5 minutes, okay, need sex.
Because sex is part of life.
Of course, your husband.
Like Jesus said, go and multiply yourself.
Mm-hmm.
All right, enough talking about sex right now. We're not here for talking about sex. We are here to explore this beautiful mansion in detail. Yeah, I know you have to shit right now. So don't pay attention to Rodrigo because he always talks Flemish. Look at this. We found this big ass machete. Literally. So you're now gonna watch some sex magazines, huh? Check this fam, it's crazy, huh? Freaking love this place. The only thing I don't like about this place is that the kitchen smells like shit, literally. Because of the many old food.
Hairy pussy.
Oh man, shut the up. Okay, before we're gonna enter the kitchen, we actually found some cassis, which was from Dendadong. And if you, oh, can you show me? We are actually collect Thunderdome, everything about Thunderdome. And if you do know what Thunderdome is, it's actually a hardcore brand, right? Thunderdome is a hardcore brand from the 90s, and it's pretty popular actually here in Belgium. But here it is. It says, "From hell to earth, Thunderdome." I know we don't have to take things from about the places, but yo, we actually collecting this shit actually, right? Mm-hmm. And he actually got a lot of CDs from Thunderdome. So if you're gonna search on YouTube Thunderdome, you're gonna find some epic music. Definitely listen to it, you will love it. Right?
Yep.
It was actually the numbers. Nah, it's burning because. Ah, now you can see it a little bit better. Yeah. Oh yeah, strange. I can't focus on it. But anyways, check out Thunderdome Farms. You will definitely love it, I think. Because he likes it. And I like it as well. Yeah. Alright, now it's time to the kitchen, my fam. But I'm not going to stay in the kitchen. Because, you know, it smells like shit, literally. Because all the freaking nasty food. That is actually expired. Yeah, it smells like shit as well, yeah, indeed. But like rotten food as well, it's crazy, yeah. And everywhere in this room are rats and mouses, I don't know which type of animals are actually walking here. Time for this room, fans. What has this? Bird foods. Actually, you know in part 1 that the man who lived here has a lot of animals, especially birds. But I love the jackets, the army jackets actually. But here is actually not that much to see. I'm gonna go to the living room. The kitchen is actually not special, only just rotten food. And I'm not gonna show you that because I barely can breathe here actually. The only interesting part of the kitchen is actually this, literally. Big ass radio. Look, oh, what a mess actually, so sad. What is it?
You wanna ride a bike?
I can't remember this bike was here previous time actually. Fams, if this bike was standing here, let me know in the comments below because I really can't remember it. And it looks brand new. That wasn't here before, man, literally, I swear. Yeah, because you don't know, because you was not with me. Look, this was actually the entry, right, fams? This window was actually open. And there's actually a bed standing here. Oh shit, where is this? This is actually the bedroom. Nothing special to see, only clothes. Dude, I know you love the army clothes, huh?
What?
You love army clothes. Look on the ground, you will see something from the army. I think it's a pants. Or a shirt, I don't know. I think there's pants. What is this?
Jacket for you.
Maybe it's too small for me, dude. A bathroom to clean yourself. What do you say to me, mister? It's a goodie bag, I thought it was a freaking jacket or a jeans, or pants maybe. It's interesting. Alright, I think this is actually the last time I'm going to visit this place. Just came back because I promised you fams to go back to here at daytime and explore it in detail actually. Look, freaking axe, I showed you that in part 1 as well. So weird, this laying on the ground. Look, cassettes that was laying here before. Cool. Look. A freaking book about guns. The Beretta 1790. Remington 5.65mm NATO. Stainless government officers ACP. Small handguns. I'm talking about the handguns. I don't know which gun this is actually. Looks like a shotgun or a sniper maybe, you know. So cool to find books like this. I figured off guns as well.
You need money?
What?
You need money?
Money? You found money?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me with me or not? So you say you found money, huh? Dude, those are actually francs. Dude, those are francs, they're not euro.
Hey,
what?
Pétasse. That's not from Belgium.
Not from Belgium. Strange. Which country is it coming from then? Europe or outside Europe? Spain. Mm-hmm. Oh wow, that's nice. We actually found some old money from Spain. Oops. Maybe he traveled a lot to Spain, who knows? Maybe he was there on vacation a lot. Or maybe he had a second home in Spain. And maybe he left his mansion because he wanted to live in Spain. It's all possible because it's actually a mystery why he actually abandoned this mansion. Strange, huh? Alright, I'm gonna enter the living room for twice. But like you said, I'm not gonna show you the ground. A lot of poor movies actually. Yeah, I know we love that shit, huh? Check this family, it's still like this. It's so cool to still find the wine bottles that is never used actually. Because in this area I showed you actually the most of it. Because now the only difference is that closes and open. You can see way more right now. Not more stuff. Birdcage still here. Crazy, huh? That you just heard?
I heard it was like somebody walking on plastic bags or something.
From there or what?
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Dude, I hope the cops will not come because people tell me I had to run because of the cops, eh? I had to run.
Mm-hmm.
Because now it's day and it's actually more risky than at night. I just heard someone walking on over plastic or something. But I heard a car engine. I don't like that.
You see something?
No. Maybe we can go upstairs and go check to the windows. Maybe gonna find somebody or see somebody maybe. Who knows? I also remember that actually a lot of creepy pictures laying on the pretty closet on this at this floor right now. Alright. That's nasty. good. I heard a car engine, but there's no car standing at the freaking gas station. Maybe he drove up. But I don't see any car there in front of us.
Let's hope he did.
I hope so. Then you're actually stuck in this into his mansion. Okay, gonna show you right now the pictures again quick. Because you saw it in part one. Oh, some Christmas decoration here. Dude, there's actually way more pictures here right now. Yo, Rodney! I think I found a picture of the owner. He didn't look like a hoarder, man. But he looked like he has a lot of money. Did it look like the same house? But it's so clean here.
And I think he was single.
Yeah, maybe, yeah. That's maybe the reason why he had a lot of porn movies. But yo, fam, something around comes blow. What you think about this? This man didn't look freaking poor. He didn't look like a hoarder. How is it possible that this mansion became like a mess like this? I don't understand. Yo. Okay, that's so super strange right now to see. Look, even this is inside this house. What the hell?
But what was that man?
Look, see? Dude, I swear that man didn't look poor.
What was he doing with a pendant though?
Maybe, yes, not because he is old. It does mean he can't just done though. Hardcore, man. Oosh. Hear the bounces? The knocks? It's like someone like this. But on the door or something. This came from there. Somewhere. Oh dude, just get out of me, man. Shit. Okay, but this is now mind-blowing, fam. When I see this picture of him. But that's so strange, I can't understand it, fam. What the hell? How is this freaking possible? What the hell happened? The door creeps out of me. I'm gonna show this room in detail as well because I didn't the first time. Because it's so strange, a lot of shares are actually here in this inside this room. I can't understand this actually why. Or hope this comes. So strange. A lot of books here laying inside this closet. First aid. See, we discovered actually way more than the first time right now. And you saw something cool inside this room?
Nope.
So we didn't saw something cool?
No.
That makes me sad, dude!
It's not my fault.
I better shut up or don't talk too loud because maybe if someone is here, he must be her dad. And he will think like, what the hell? Like Danny Robs. Who's got a spin? Alright. What is it? What the hell is this? It's like they use an old crime series. No?
Mm-hmm.
The FBI or the CSI.
Recorder.
Yeah. If someone is lying or not. I don't know if there's actually an attic here or something. But it looks like there must be an attic here, but we didn't find any stairs that goes to the attic. So, my point is, there must be no attic here. I think. I just said I think because I'm not too sure. There may be, maybe there's sort of hidden walls or something, I don't know. Because previous time I showed you this room as well. There's actually not that much interesting stuff you left behind. Only this maybe, who knows. Alright. So you found some boots, like you said. Oh, giant spider web. Show me the boots. Oh, the boots. What is this?
You in the bag.
That's crazy. Yeah, but actually, that is expensive, dude. You know that? Mm-hmm. So where are the boots? Yeah. Nice. Dude, that's so strange. There's a lot of things left behind, still in plastic or still packed up, man.
If they were my size, I would do it.
Both you?
Yes.
Because you like it, huh?
My dad fetched them too.
And you found something. That is this, the mirror. This is the mirror, or what? That round circle thing. Alright, oh shit. Wait. What was that? I heard a man's voice. It was like someone said, I don't know, it was like someone, you know that is. You heard that? That was definitely not me, man. I think there's somebody downstairs now because he actually did a yellow tear to say if he said hello. But now it came from downstairs, dude. He must be standing in the garage right now. Because it was came from the stairs. You can often think, you know. Oh, shit. That was loud. I can't understand you did hear that, man. I swear, let me know if you heard that as well. It was not me.
Did you leave the light on?
Yes, I guess so. if someone is in the garden or not. I'm now outside, I just turned off all the lights. Rico is already in the barn. Now I entered the garden as well. We have now a better view about this beautiful mansion. And looks big, huh? Check this out, it's massive. Even the garden is super big. And I'm gonna walk through some nasty bush with thorns. I don't like thorns. He actually had a quite big garden. I don't know what the heck Rodrigo is. That's strange. Wait, what the heck is Rodrigo? Are you kidding me? Okay. That's strange, what the heck I see. Okay, where the heck is a mister? So this is actually the Volvo I showed you. The BMW Interfans. I don't know where the heck he is. He's now literally gone. I don't know what the heck he is. No, I'm not kidding, fam. I know what the heck he is, fam. That's strange. What the hell is he right now? I'm trying to find a phone through because I don't even know what I'm doing. Damn it. There you are! Hey, where are you? You was inside or what? You check out inside. I thought I was lost you, man. I thought you were still waiting in the garden, but you didn't, I didn't follow you anymore.
I was going around here, then going back in the garage.
And you saw something?
I would see you over there, but you were gone. So I checked the place again.
You saw somebody inside?
But I did hear weird noises.
Which noises? Footsteps. It could be haunted.
When I was in the bathroom, all of a sudden it was very cold and it stayed cold until I was outside.
Really? Mm-hmm. Maybe it's haunted. That's maybe is that the part of the reason why it became abandoned? I never saw it, or maybe, I don't know.
But it felt like something was pushing you out, it wanted you out.
High pressure, like that?
Yeah.
Okay, that's actually, yeah, possible. Because when I did this place at night, fams, I didn't feel safe as well, actually. I had the feeling someone was with us, you know, because we really don't then saw anyone. But yo, actually, I came back to explore this in detail. Some paranormal things happened, especially what Rodrigo just said, fams. I was outside, I told you, I was lost here, maybe. But he was checking out inside again to make sure nobody was inside. So what you now just heard is actually creepy. So maybe this mansion could be haunted as well. But anyways, if you enjoyed this video, smash that big ass like. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button and the notification bell so you can join the notification squad and never gonna miss anything new from me.
Are you now literally eating right now? Seriously?
Look.
The cookies.
Alright, see you next one.